The Commission has approved a second contract with Moderna to purchase 300 million additional doses of their vaccine against COVID-19. This is good news.